Nobody, I Some people meet me down there, and I gotta, so I'm gonna go good news.
Dad, I got the promotion.
Congratulations. Pretty soon you make enough money to leave that bum.
Oh, Dad, he's not a bum.
No. What kind of man gives the woman he loves a wedding ring with no diamond in it?
Hey, as soon as I make enough money, I'm gonna buy her a diamond.
And I'm gonna do the nasty with Jennifer Lopez while Halle Berry tickle my butt. Tell me that you were gonna let this one impregnate you. But I see now this man ain't got no bullets in the chamber.
What's all that? What's that supposed to mean?
You heard me. You're shooting blanks. Cooking with a wet noodle. What? Can't hoist the mainsail. My sperm have fallen. And it can't get up.
Hey, I'll have you know I'm hitting that every night.
Hey, young fella, that's my daughter you're talking about.
Back up, old man.
Okay, stop, please. Gentlemen. Dad, we are going to have a baby when the time is right. Play nice.
Still in the bag.
Still in the bag.
Let's go get the rock. Percy, how many times I gotta tell you? No guns. What we gonna do? Walken is gonna kill us if we don't give him the diamond. Then I guess we gotta find a way to sneak in.
Ha ha ha! doctor. I mean,
yeah,
get him checked out. Who knows what he's been through.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go get the car keys.
All right.
Okay.
And when you get to the hospital, don't stop. Don't stop. Toss that monster out the window and keep moving. Hit the accelerator. I don't want to see that little ugly thing again. Speaking of a thing.
Yeah, was it a little cough?
No. No, this was like a grown man smoker's cough.
Well, it's probably nothing. Come on, let's get his shirt off. He's a strong little fella.
I don't like having to look for people.
Who, me? I wasn't hiding Mr. W. Not Percy, not the kid. I was gonna come see you as soon as I got the diamond.
So you don't have my diamond, huh?
No. I mean, I do. It's just I don't have it on me right now, but it's safe. We got everything on lockdown, believe me. Trust me.
You trying to hustle me, Percy?
Huh? Hustler, hustler? Ain't nothing happening, Mr. W. It's just that the robbery didn't go as smooth as that we wanted it to, and the situation had popped up. So we had to split, but my partner, he...
Percy, your partner is not my problem. My problem is I don't have my diamond. Now I'm going to give you 24 hours. After that, my problem becomes Bruno and Roscoe's problem. And they become your problem. You got a problem with that?
I ain't got no problem with that, Mr. W. I got it all under control, I swear.
I don't want to smudge on it, not a speck, nothing. Not a smudge.
Okay, Mr. W.
Then they won't.
gotta bring it back here like this.
You already made that mistake once.
Come on now.
Mm-mm. No more my brother. Nobody makes a fool out of me. I'm from Detroit.
Oh, everybody's here.
Oh, I can't wait for everybody to meet little Calvin. So excited.
Yeah, yeah. Introduce him to everybody else. I'm going by somebody else's house.
Right?
Yeah. Well, I just think he is precious. I think he is a precious gift from God. You know, God gives gifts, and sometimes he wraps them in a hurry. Sometimes. Isn't he a precious gift?
Oh, yeah. He's adorable. In a National Geographic sort of way. What is he, a pygmy? Sizzlock thing we've been working on, huh? Hey, little man, no hard feelings, right?
Give me five.
Ouch!
Yeah. Hey, guess what, Calvin? We brought you some stuff. We got you some stuff. We got a box full of bottles, bibs, oh, and all of the Dinosaurus Rex tapes you could possibly want.
Well, thank you. That's a lot of stuff. He's so cute. I got your nose. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Oh, you got my nose. You got my nose. Yes, you do. Oh, my nose! It's got my nose! It's burning! Why are you hurting me?
Okay.
Wow, is he strong? Oh, tell me about it. I still can't feel my hand.
Okay, Daryl, I think you should take the crib upstairs.
Yes.
But ladies, will you help me with all this stuff, okay?
Guys, help me.
I'll get this box.
Go into the kitchen.
Hi, Calvin. Come on, baby.
Come on, little pumpkin butt.
Janet, this fits perfectly. Thank you.
Let me see. Huh? Glad I kept it.
Uh-huh.
Can't remember the last time I got my horizontal stripes, huh? But, you know, here I go again. How about you, woman of the hour? Congratulations on the promotion.
Oh, thank you.
Awesome. Was Daryl so excited or what?
No. Actually, he was disappointed.
Baby, up.
He thought I was going to tell him I was pregnant.
Corporate climber over here pregnant?
You guys, I want to have a baby at some point. Maybe you schedule one between a conference call and a client meeting.
Okay, you know, Daryl is the one that I'm really worried about.
Oh, really? Yeah, are you kidding me? You're lucky he wants one at all. I had to promise Greg I'd give him these. Okay. Easy, fella. Breastfed. Is the baby hungry? Oh, he should be nursed.
Hey, light nursing.
Are you sure you should do that?
Oh, yeah, you don't have to be the birth mother to breastfeed.
No. Nursing.
Mm, you want a nursey?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right. This one's real wriggly, huh?
Come on now.
Suck it. Let out. Oh, that is not okay.
All right, let's get these kids home. I have to take Nicholas and Chrissy to Mommy and Me in the morning.
Oh, have fun.
Don't worry about the nose.
Thanks for all the stuff.
Bye.
Good night.
Hey, honestly, if you change your mind about Consuela, you can take her for the weekend.
Okay.
I've got, like, all the chores. One for you. And...
real charmer, isn't he?
Thank you. Publishers in Association with Go Get a Girl Entertainment.
Hey, yo, Percy. It's me.
Damn. What's going on?
I need you to come pick me up.
Aha! Race for the sky. Who you talking to, Sonny Boy? Oh, don't give me that old goo goo gaga gaga crap. Hand me that damn phone. Who was that?
Yeah, that me no speaking no English, wrong number, sorry.
Who the hell is no speaking of English? Who the hell is that? Say something.
Huh? What are you doing?
I heard some noises. Came downstairs and caught this little hooligan on the phone. Must have been looking for the safe.
We don't have a safe.
We well, didn't know that.
She's probably couldn't get no sleep. Look at you, you look crazy, man. Holding a shotgun wearing red socks. Look like Fred Sanford on crack. Put that away, man. Go to bed.
Oh, you are good. You are real good. I'm gonna keep my eye on you. Oh, you gonna give me the finger? Where did you learn that, huh? BET, videos at the dark?
Breast milk.
Thank you.
you about. How's my baby girl on this beautiful morning?
So good, Dad. How are you?
Mighty fine, thank you. No.
Thank you very much, Jim. And in other news, Chicago police have a suspect in yesterday's daring diamond heist. It is this man, Calvin Babyface Sims, who was just released from maximum security penitentiary.
Oh, stop all that D-Rex. What are you talking about?
D-Rex!
Just be quiet.
Watch his show. You have to be the adult to let Calvin watch his tape.
I want to watch it all.
I don't care what you want to watch, Daddy. He was watching the TV first.
Oh, we do. The world is going to hell in a handcart.
Son, don't be afraid to really swing that bat, okay? Now the trick is, can really keep your eye on the ball, okay? Here we go. Yeah. You want that sucker to really fly. Now, you want to give that thing a lot of air, okay? There you go. Give it some good pump. Now, you want to really fly. You want the blast off. Yeah, there you go. No. You want to point that up. No, son. What do you... No. Don't push that button. Okay, so now what you want to do is you want to line that baby up and you want to throw it as hard as you can, okay? Okay, all right.
My wife is gonna kill me.
My advice to you is don't tell her a word. I left Bobby Jr. at an amusement park one day, told his father he was at summer camp, bought me a week. Hello? I'm on my way. I'll be there in about 5 minutes. I have the cupcakes. Yes?
No, I didn't forget you. She didn't tell me. Don't talk to me that way.
Excuse me.
I'm hanging up.
Oh, my God!
I'm hanging up! Watch the road, moron!
Come on, baby, let's go! Let's do this!
Yes, I was the one that said no. No.
excited a hockey game really is. It's like boxing on ice.
Five rows up behind the penalty box. Who the man?
You! That's right!
Bring it on. Sakın takma, her şey geçiyor. Bundan sonra her şey güzel olacak biliyor. Çünkü bak hala yine her gün nefes alıyor. Zaman geçmiş, iş bitmiş, artık üzülmek bize yok. Her gün aynı şeyler, zaten kafa uçmuş yine o. Üç günlük dünya için beş günlük ders edinmiyor. Kimseyi sevmek kendinden başka, yoksa inan zor. Yine battı, yine çıktı, herkesin gözüne gene baktı. Yeter artık, yere batsın, her güzel günüm benim şansım. Yine battı, yine çıktı, herkesin gözüne gene baktı. Yeter artık, yere bat.
Alright, everybody, here she comes. Everybody on Ain't that cute? Yeah. A little surprise for mommy.
huge. Thank you, baby. I love it. 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 I love it.
I gotta talk to you. Baby, come here.
Damn.
Daddy, are you sure you guys are gonna be okay?
We'll be fine. Won't be, little boy.
Not Papa.
Okay.
Y'all have a good time now. I know we will.
Night to the boy, too. Yes, it's Dini. Look at the boy, too. Look at the little baby. Yes, look at the boy. One, two, three. Are you complete, you little punk? Who are you? Where are you from? What you all about? What is all this?
Look here, old man. You've been a real pain in my butt. And you're right. I did rob that jewelry store. And now, there's some real bad people after me. Are gonna get hurt if I don't get that diamond back. And I don't want that to happen. So you better just stay out of my way. Yo, Percy, it's me. Be here in an hour. I'll have the diamond there.
How can you do this to us? We took you in and thought you were a child in need. You turned out to be a low-life thief.
Look, I didn't mean for it to go this far. I'm just trying to get my diamond and be out.
Well, you ain't getting away with it.
Well, then it's time to dance, old man. Come on.
Sweetheart, this means so much to me. And I know it's not real. I mean, just look at the size of this thing. There's no way you could afford that. But, well, it's what the ring symbolizes that makes it so special to me.
Yeah, about that, baby.
Honey, please let me finish. Please. I know that you are not the one who isn't ready. It's me. You know, I have always needed for everything to fit my schedule, and you have shown me that sometimes life just doesn't work that way, and, you know, it's unpredictable, and sometimes you just have to go with the flow, and, well, I'm never going to be ready until it just happens.
Vanessa, I just want
so
to...
So I think that we should just do it.
Do what?
Let's adopt him. Tomorrow, let's take the baby to child services and start the paperwork.
You mean we could keep him?
Yeah.
Yes!
So, what did you want to tell me?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Let's toast.
Okay.
You don't mess with a man when you talk. You know that brother from your daughter.
What are you doing? What the hell is going on?
Get off of him! Get off of the baby!
That ain't no baby. That's a criminal.
I have had it with you. I'm calling Whispering Glen.
Vanessa, I ain't crazy. You see, I know what is, and I know what ain't is. And he ain't is what he say he is. You see, is, and ain't's ain't. Take the teddy bear. The teddy bear. The teddy bear knows. Come on, then.
Please. Take good care of your father. Whispering Glen is a safe facility. Give him a couple of days to adjust and then come visit.
Jewelry store. And now, there's a lot of bad people after me. And the people you love are gonna get hurt if I don't get that diamond back.
Vanessa! Where's Calvin?
Well, I put him in the...
Where's the diamond?
Williams, gone!
Damn, Pops was right. I'm calling the police.
I'm gonna get my dad!
Yes, I have some information on a stolen diamond.
That's what I'm talking about. We did it, we rich, baby!
Yes, just in the nick of time.
We blinking.
Walking in the school, just going over to that house.
What?
Don't worry, he think Darren was my partner.
Idiot? Well, then we'll kill him if he don't have his diamond.
Exactly!
Which means he won't be coming after you. It's perfect. We get away scot-free.
Sergio DeVille. Banshees, $62.50 design of frames. Not cool. Not cool.
Okay, buddy. We can either do this the easy way or the hard way. I think I like it the hard way.
$100,000 to whoever found the diamond.
$100,000? God, that's gonna come in handy. Shoot, I can get my car fixed. I can get a new wedding ring for my wife. I can take a vacation, buy a TV set. And if there's any change left over, I'll give a little something to my son.
Right, well, we'll be in touch.
Family and you won't need a long life. Everyone will like, Alvin, so comes around anymore.
Actually, what I was going to say is we don't have a back door.
Okay, well, then I'll go out the front.
Fine.
Well, I'll be out of your lives for good, never to return again.
Talking to the middle, we're talking side to side.